getting tickets in cities your car has never been to. We started investigating this years ago and were told it would be fixed. But a local resident says it just happened to him.
Car has never been in LA.
So why is it still an issue?
Call Curtis Investigates Monday at 10.